So we got to talk about my boy. Yup. The white chocolate to the Miami Heat. Okay, for real. Let me be serious. Tyler Hero. This is a cool pick. You know, Hero is gutsy. You know, he's got a little spunk to him. I like him a lot, though. You know, the kid can fill a void as far as scoring for the Miami Heat. You know, I think that's one of their biggest issues. I mean, yeah, you have Josh Richardson, but he's mostly mainly defense, long. I think Hero fills out that shooting guard spot. You know, Winslow is a defensive guy as well. They don't really have a lot of scorers on the team. You know, Deion Waiters can't stay healthy. Whiteside is kind of just fading into an enigma ever since he lost his spot to Bam Adebayo. Deion Waiters cannot stay healthy. I think what Tyler Hero does is to give them a shooting guard that can actually score a little bit for them. You know, I was surprised that he went as high as 13 to Miami, but then again, it's like, well, the kid's comparison is Devin Booker. And granted, he is Devin Booker-esque, and I think he is a little bit further along the curve coming out of Kentucky than what Devin Booker was developed. I mean, granted, nobody knew that Devin Booker could be the guy he was today. I mean, it only took him, like, what, two seasons to really just show it? Well, really one season to show everybody that he was the truth. I mean, but I think with Tyler Hero, with you guys, the kid who's got some spunk to him, definitely some swag. I mean, the kid just looks like he was born to wear the Miami Vice uniform. But, you know, I think with Hero, I don't know if he really starts because I don't know how Miami's going to prioritize. Are they going to go into full all about the youngsters, or are they going to try to still be competitive with Goran Dragic opting in and Whiteside potentially opting into his deal and they owe those guys money? You know, I don't know if Deion Waiters is going to come back and be like, hey, I want my starting gig back after he spent like two seasons in a row on the bench for like 50-something, 60-something games. So, I mean, yeah, you've got that issue, but then again, if they do go with the young route, you know, Tyler Hero is definitely one of the weird places to start. You know, Miami, I think he can fill that shooting guard void too as well. You know, the guy can come off the dribble. He's got a mean floater. You can kind of do dribble handoffs with him. He's a great shooter, the great form, you know, great rise up and great follow through and everything like that. He can pull up off the dribble. He can create. He's got a nasty step back. He can create his own shot. He can space the floor a little bit. A lot of it. But, you know, I think that Winslow will just love playing with Hero. I think Hero will love playing with Winslow, especially if they keep experimenting with this Winslow at point guard thing. I think that can be a thing for these guys. Thing where Tyler Hero really has to get better at is on the defensive end. You know, he did make strides at Kentucky. I will give him that. But, you know, the guy's not exactly considered to be the, you know, clear-cut, just straight-up defensive player or defensive shooting guard, if I may say so. But, you know, I think Hero has some ball-handling capability as well. He can put the ball on the floor. He can pretty much get to the hole if he wants to sometimes. You know, the challenge for him is going to be adjusting to putting on more weight and getting adjusted to the bigger guards in the league. But I think he'll be just fine in that area. I think he's got the confidence, the skill set to kind of shine and be a star in Miami. You know, we'll have to see as time goes on. I don't think this is a bad pick, though, just considering that Miami's desperate for any type of scoring on the team. But, you know, maybe they start him, maybe they don't. Maybe that he becomes a sixth man in Miami for right now. You know, I think either way it goes, he's going to get a couple of buckets for Miami. You know, they don't really have shooters. They passed him on Luke Kennard in the draft. You know, he went to Detroit, and, you know, they had a whole bunch of opportunities to get some guys that can score, but they kind of passed up on a lot of them. So, I mean, yeah, I like Tyler Hero to the Miami Heat. I did want him in Orlando probably or Boston, but, I mean, Miami just felt confident in what they were doing. So, I mean, we'll see how this goes. I kind of believe in Tyler Hero. I really can't even give a roster construction on what the Heat are really trying to do right now, but I think it was a good pick nonetheless. You know, definitely needed some scoring. I think Tyler Hero is ready to bring that to Miami. So, yeah, we'll see how this goes.